Work on the Secretariat for the Pacific Island Development Forum, or the PIDF, gathers pace as the Fijian government yesterday granted diplomatic recognition to the Pacific's newest regional organization. In two Gazette notices published in the Government of Fiji Gazette, the Fijian government formally granted diplomatic status to the Pacific Island Development Forum as an international organization under the Diplomatic Privileges and Immunities Act 1971. The publication formalizes the international status of the PIDF under Fijian laws and ensures the organization receives the same diplomatic privileges similar to other organizations operating in Fiji. During the inaugural meeting of the PIDF earlier this year, the meeting approved the establishment of a secretariat. Work on the secretariat building is well underway at 56 Domain Road, and the refurbishment is expected to be completed by the end of the year.